Saints running back room already thin, and now Jamaal Williams walking off. Laura, what can you tell us about this?
Not good news for the Saints. He's in the locker room now. We'll wait for a little bit more information, but he tried to test it. He was running on the sideline, and then finally they took his helmet and took him inside the locker room. As you pointed out, Chris,